Check it out, everybody. Beam wrench 3.0. I think we're up to version 3. This time, the guy that originally made this from Caledon, I had a straight handle. This time it's about a 10 degree for more leverage. Also, if you fall in the water. And I guess that's about it.